easy because I'm not. Knee comes out.
He took me to the back. Path.
Started martial arts in 1989. And I started off with traditional Jiu Jitsu, went into Thai boxing, Harley, shoot wrestling. Obviously, being in England in the early 90s, it was a lot harder to find Brazilian Jiu Jitsu coaches. So in 2000, I spent 8 years in Brazil training. I got all my grades in Brazil and got my black belt in January 2007. In 2008, I decided to leave Brazil, come back to England, and that's when I opened the gym, Stealth BJJ.